there's a real urge, if you're a relatively technical person, to go down the rabbit hole when it comes to explaining how every molecule might move over the wing of an airplane. And eventually, I think you can lose readers and not achieve your objective. So I really make it a point to go back and read what I've written and say, hey, did I overreach here? And then scale it back a bit if it really gets to the point in fewer sentences with fewer technical terms.